Welcome to Lowestoft Sixth Form College. We're pleased to take you on a virtual tour of our state-of-the-art sixth form building located in the heart of Lowestoft. This is our main atrium, a bright, spacious communal area where students can relax and socialize with friends. In one corner is our student cafe where you can purchase food and drink on your breaks and at lunchtime. As we move through the atrium, you will see it's a modern open area which is well used by our students. Down the right-hand side, you will find our performance areas. Through the double doors on the left, you will find our drama studio. Here we have a large mirrored workshop with performance space, musical equipment and costume cupboard. As we move across the atrium, you will enter our music and media classrooms. The first door on the left is our music classroom. This room includes state-of-the-art Apple iMacs and recording equipment. The next room is our soundproof recording studio. Further down the corridor, you will come to our media area. On the left is our filming studio. Here we have a green screen and video recording equipment perfect for creating your own productions. The next room is our film and media classroom. Here we have a full computer suite and editing software. Back out into the atrium and down the corridor, you will come to our performance theater. Here we have a stage, piano, professional lighting and sound equipment perfect for a large audience and our college performances. Through the doors, you can either take the lift or the stairs up to our second floor. Follow the corridor down, you will find more of our classrooms. First on the right is the psychology classroom. You will learn about people, their biological processes, how their minds work, behavior and experiences. The desks are set out with a whiteboard at the front with bright and colorful student work and posters on the walls. Along the corridor you will come to our study area on the left, which connects one side to the other and has a bubble-shaped design. Here you can relax with friends and complete work outside of your classes. As we go down the other side of the corridor, you will come to our IT classroom at the very end. Inside we have a full computer suite where you can learn programming, cybersecurity, games design and more. Now we will travel up the stairs to the next floor. As you go through the double doors, you will arrive on the third floor. Straight ahead is our Learning Resource Center. Here we have more computers for students to use, rows of books and documents to help you with your studies, and more round tables for you to sit and work. Further down the corridor, we have more classroom space. The first door on the right is one of our English rooms. Inside we have a room filled with desks and lots of wall space with students' work. Back out in the walkway you can pass the yellow walls to our student support area. This room is filled with desks, chairs and private meeting space. Here you can talk to our team about well-being and safeguarding, counseling and health advice, finance and transport support, careers advice and more. If you continue through the room and across to the other side of the corridor and turn left, you move past more classroom space. Right at the end we have our art and design classroom. Inside our art room you can develop your creative, imaginative and intellectual powers, producing drawings, paintings, prints, sculpture, craft, photography and more. The desks and stools are separated by boards which can be used to display work, and at the back of the classroom there's cutting and printing equipment. If you continue down the corridor and back across the Learning Resource Center, you can take the stairs or lift to the final floor. As you move through the double doors, you have now arrived on the top floor of our sixth form building. Down the corridor, you will pass more classrooms until you reach our physics room. Inside, you will find our white and yellow laboratory with fantastic facilities and equipment, including oscilloscopes and full sets of data logging equipment. Back out into the corridor, you will find another central study area, again bubble-shaped in design. Here you can relax and complete work. At the end of the building is another learning resource center. Here we have a full computer suite and space for private study. Along the other side of the corridor is our final row of classrooms. Halfway down on the left is our sport classroom. We offer sport as a BTEC course, and students explore a range of topics within sport, health and well-being, including anatomy, coaching and leadership, fitness training, sports development and practical sport performance. Inside, the back wall is colored bright yellow and filled with sporting photos and terminology, with two rows of desks in front. That completes our tour. We hope you have enjoyed it.